Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.